The exercise that is taking place at the Kisoro District Headquarters till the 20th of January has attracted hundreds of people from all corners of Chigezi region.
So everyone out there, those who are thinking of being funny and just running away or handing over other people's things, no. This new license has your NIN number, and that means you are personally responsible.
Catherine Nantume, the communications and customer care personnel at the Uganda Driver's Licensing System, says the five-day exercise is aimed at enabling all road users in Kisoro, Kabale, Ntungamo and surrounding areas to get valid driving licenses.
The NIN itself, everyone has a single NIN, and this means it's you. You can't commit an accident in, let's say, Kisoro, and run off and start driving work in, let's say, Gulu.
Among the new features integrated into the driving permits is the National Identification Number, NIN, which is aimed at helping drivers become more accountable while on the road. Nantume says this system will reduce on-road carnage.
This feature on the card holds drivers accountable because there are so many people, you find them and they give you a permit, but there's no other way to trace them. Tying a NIN to the new document makes the driver more accountable.
Alex Ndamaje, the Kisoro District Vice Chairperson LC5, applauded the government for the move. He says it will bring back sanity on the road.
Kicho kurebera aho bagiye nk'ukusanga nk'umuntu yapakiye nk'abantu benshi, ugasanga umudureva yicaranye n'umusabazi ku ntebe imwe, bigatuma umudureva atavuga imodoka neza.
Shafik Sekandi, the RDC Kisoro District, has commended the government for bringing the exercise to Chigezi. He says the documents will help curb criminals.
When we make the roads, the road users must also have the discipline. Don't overspeed. Okay, I see some border riders on our tarmac. They put this stud and they start scratching it to scare people. He wants to show everybody that he's a wonderful rider, but he was pulling a government road, which is very expensive.
Kisoro District Police Commander Richard Musisi commended the government for bringing the services closer to the people of Kisoro and vowed that police would continue with operations on the road to ensure all road users in the district are mindful of how they use the roads.
These accidents are being caused by people who do not know what they are doing on the road, especially the border riders, including car drivers. That is the analysis. The cause is largely because most of the riders, most of the drivers don't exactly know what to do while on highways.
The communications and customer care personnel at Uganda Driver's Licensing System says plans to open up offices in Kabale are underway. The five-day campaign in Kisoro District is aiming to cover over 20,000 interested road users, access to new permits, as well as renewal of old permits. Story by Kate Atuzali-Ire for the news in Kisoro.